$50, but look out for this black space bankrupt, because if you hit that, you lose all your cash, but not your merchandise,
because once you buy a prize, it just keeps... Let's take a look at our first puzzle.
Quotation. This puzzle has an apostrophe someplace. There it is. Okay, this is a quotation. Just before the show, we do number...
Does the food start the game for us? Here we go. All right. We're up.
Goodbye.
Trying to hit the 750. 150.
Is there a T as in
Tom? Yes, sir. There are two of them. $300. That's enough money to buy a vowel. They're
$250 a piece. You can guess the puzzle or you can spin.
I would like to buy a vowel.
Please, may I have a E? One, two, E. $50. Oh, good luck, Steve. Do it all day long. Thank you. Please stand. Only use it when you really need to. Save your thing.
$200.
May I have an H as in Harry?
Yes, there's an H. Still your turn, Steve.
I would like to buy a vowel. Please, may I have an A as in apple?